My name is Meredith Arterburn, and I'm a rising junior at MIT studying biology and minoring in finance. I decided that I wanted to go abroad this summer, and Denmark was really attractive to me. I've heard they have such a great work-life balance here, and also Denmark and Copenhagen specifically is a biotech hub. So I knew I was interested in biology and that I wanted to intern at a biotech company. So I'm interning at a biotech startup called 12bio. 12bio is working to create a toolkit of CRISPR-associated proteins that can be used for different therapeutic purposes. Genetic disorders, a lot of them arise from a specific mutation in a person's genome. So it could just be a single mutation on one base that completely changes their life. CRISPR offers the possibility of a future where we can edit that one mutation at the core to actually cure the disease instead of just treat it for its symptoms. What 12bio is doing is trying to create proteins that will target these specific places that aren't reachable right now with the proteins that we have. So one of the things I do in lab is called transfecting cells, which means that we're inserting these DNA plasmids into mammalian cells. We then send it for what's called next generation sequencing. Once the data comes back to us, we get to see whether the protein that they designed actually edited the cell's genomes how we wanted it to. It just seems so impossible because it's on such a small scale. And I love getting to learn how we can harness what we know about biology to learn even more and make people's lives better through that. MISTI has really opened up my eyes to the international biotech world and how so many people have come together from so many different countries. Everyone has this similar interest and this similar goal of creating cures and using biology to change the world. I realize and recognize how fortunate I've been to be able to explore my passions, and I hope to make a difference. And what I love about biology is that once you find something that works, it is concrete and it will make a difference.